Hi, I'm going to explain to you how to use the new synonyms feature and the new keyword distribution feature of Yoast SEO. They work in tandem. As you can see, I've got a test post here which has a bit of real text and a bit of fake text around it, and I've used the focus keyword bike. Now, I don't have any keyword synonyms yet, and right now it is telling me that I've not spread out my keyword evenly enough amongst the text. Let me show you what that looks like. I've used the keyword bike once in my last paragraph, and I've used it a couple of times in the beginning, but there's this entire section of the text where I've not used my keyword properly. The thing is, I have used my keyword, but I've used other forms. I've used two things. I've used the plural bikes, which we do not recognize correctly yet, and I've used the word bicycle, which is a very good synonym for the word bike. Now, as soon as I add my two new synonyms, bikes and bicycle, it says, okay, you have distributed it evenly because I had already used it correctly. Now, note, bikes is of course not a synonym, it's just the plural of bike, but we do not recognize that correctly yet, so you can use the keyword synonyms feature to correct for that. Soon we will be able to recognize the plural bikes and you will not have to do this anymore, but it will still keep on working, so everything should be fine. As you can see, you've got keyword synonyms and you've also got still have multiple keywords. What this does differently is that it powers the keyword distribution and it then checks for all three of these forms instead of checking for just one. This is a work in progress. We will add more to this in the future, but for now, it's a very useful feature to know that you're staying on topic.